Portage is able to control that. McGarl leaves that for Bollinger. For Linowski, Bollinger took a huge hit. And LaFlamme's going after an AP call-up. Collins was the man who laid out Bollinger.
Set up here back on the forecheck in the Stampeder zone. Ayden Anderson, he'll settle that one down. Excuse me, right on the doorstep, and Kreisler will tip that as just an innocent play.